sister just got stabbed!
I hate this frickin' chapter. This is the worst. No, it's not the worst. There are just too many bad chapters in this game.
Damn it! Don't try to run! You motherfucking shit-eating son of a bitch!
I mean, yes, I enjoyed the backstory, but I don't enjoy how it was presented, man. You know what? If you want to give me the backstory, don't make me play through it. I don't want to fucking play through it. I don't want to spend an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours playing through fucking backstory. Sit me down, give me a 15-minute cinematic cutscene with voice acting, get it the fuck over with, and then have me kill shit. I don't want to play through somebody's fucking past. That's fucking dumb, man. It's just too slow. The progression is too fucking slow.
She went right through? She's a ghost!
Are you all right, Master Leo?
Metalia, damn it! What the hell was that? Ugh, stupid brats!
Come on, man. Like, she could fucking forget that. Get real, bro. Even if she is 100 years old. I mean, come on. Like, you don't remember. Like, you couldn't fucking recognize your damn self and Malia. Come on, man.
Are you okay, Master? Did they stab you good? No, I'm fine. Why would an incorporeal attack ever be able to harm me? Arlecchino. Were those brats from around here?
Regarding those individuals...
Using someone's home as a playground? I'll tie them up, gag them, and beat their organs out of them! Ugh! Stupid headache! Master, are you really all right? Oh, I said I'm fine! Don't get so wound up. Kids, where'd they go? You all, round up those kids and bring them to me.
You.
See them over here. Hundred Knight. Could this be retaliation? It vanished! What's going on?
Like I would know! Shit! I can't even find it using my third eye! Not just the mutt, but now the Hundred Knight went off somewhere. My head's really hurting.
Master! Are you all right?
Damn it! All of them! I'll punish everyone when I see them!
Kid's so damn fast. Where'd she go? Fool! Is that old hag really gonna turn me into a babysitter? So stupid. I can't handle any more of this.
What's that? What's it doing here?
I thought they were all going to follow me in here and chase me.
Oh well, if they do, I'll be the one chasing them. Huh? What do you want? Ooh, neato! You're a funny one. You're not human. You're weird. Oh, you can't talk? Uh-huh. You look like that thingy I saw in Great Witch Utica's book. What was it called? I forgot. Oh, well. Anyway. I know. You can be Leah's familiar. That's me, you know. I'm Leah, and you're my servant. I'm gonna call you... Blackie, because you're all dark.
Act 3, Chapter 8, The Witch and the Small One.
Seriously, what is with her voice acting? Reading out the title.
Yikes! Hundred Knight? Where'd you come from?
Don't shout, you buffoon! My head hurts enough as it is.
Sorry. I was surprised and...
Enough. Hundred Knight, where did you go? Hey, what is this? Charades? Are you trying to explain something? I don't get it at all. So what happened? I don't freaking understand you! Man, you're so inconvenient at times like this.
It would appear time-space became unstable and carried Sir Hundred Knight to a separate dimension. Its return also appears to have been against its will. Yes.
You understood that nonsense?
No. I just assumed that's the message he would like to convey at a time like this. Yes.
Unreliable nonsense! Your observations are of no help to me. We need more information. If I don't know what's going on, then there's nothing I can do to fix the problem. Hundred Knight, go search around some more.
See if this fucking facet is the most powerful facet in the world. 70, 80, 70. Oh my god. 70, 80, 70 people. Hold on. combination of the two that we use? Interesting. So, 2, 4, 6. Was it this way before we changed it? Because I feel like it wasn't. We've been cheating ourselves out of power this whole time. Amazing. Wow, that's a pretty big deal. Okay, well, now we are more powerful than ever. That's a good thing. Strengthening them now. I don't know, man. So we can't. Interesting. Is it because it's level 50? That why? Its attack power doesn't seem to have gone up. Maybe it did. I don't know. Was the thing that legendary weapons went to 99? Is that what it meant? Literally to level 99 and epic went to 50, so we're at 50 now? Ow, ow, ow. I guess that's what they meant. I assumed it meant in the tower, that we could go in the tower like Disgaea, 100 levels. I don't know. Maybe it's both in this game. Anyway, again, we are extremely powerful now. So let's enjoy that. Let's enjoy being more powerful than we've ever been. This looks like loads of fun. Oh yeah, so much fun. Not at all. Not at all.
Wait!
Oh, shit, man, I got crap to do in Monster Legends. I need to go play Monster Legends. The more time-consuming shit in Monster Legends later. Look at that. No, if we had ever gotten this one enough. Either way, it doesn't matter. Casting magic on me. Die, you insolent fool. It is nice to be able to effortlessly kill these damn witch soldiers now. For the really nice experience that they give. 362 is the experience going up. Me. Although I really don't see the point. This fucking idiot didn't even see it coming. I don't know, I don't see the point in getting experience at this point. I die so quickly. How much experience I get from the big one? I believe it's crappy. I'll have to take another look. But I believe it is quite pathetic. Comparatively. One hit. 362. What the hell, bro? Thank you. case you guys didn't know from the first playthrough, that is the Great Witch Erica. So in case you missed that, now you know. Damn it, this is so inconvenient. So inconvenient. And where the hell was the monster that was there? Should have respawned by now. The hell? The one over here is gone too. What's going on with this crap, man? Bearable, but I don't know if it would be perfect. Either way, that would definitely be the first step that needs to happen immediately in this game. Thank you. Give me a minute. Give me a second. I need a second, people. Shit. Actually. I have to go to war right now, actually. I don't have time to miss even 30 minutes. So I'm gonna load the game back up, and then I'm gonna go do a war real quick, so I can go ahead and get the 5-hour timer restarting. I thought if I jumped over, that the game might produce the jump on the other side, but it didn't. So now I have to run all the way over here, which I didn't want to do. Okay. Looks like I have a choice anymore, obviously. Anyway, I'm gonna port over there. 142, that's pathetic. So I'm gonna warp over there and, shit, where is it? I'm gonna do a battle real quick. I cannot stand this fucking game and this phone, man. I can't fucking stand it, dude. If I'm even lucky enough to get into a fucking war, then I'm always getting kicked out, dude. The game will go, it'll buzz, and then it'll kick me the fuck out. I have to restart the game every time just to make it into the fucking PvP. God, this drives me fucking nuts, man. I think it's because my phone is Kit Kat. No, it's Jelly Bean. Dumbass fucking names, man. But I want to upgrade my operating system, and I think that's what needs to be done. I think that my operating system right now, Jelly Bean, is not very compatible with this game. Might be just compatible enough to run it, but I'm thinking that's the issue here. So, not to mention, I cannot record with Jelly Bean. I need Marshmallow or something. At least Marshmallow or some shit like that to be able to use the YouTube gaming app. So that's why I've been recording through Facebook. I didn't have an option, and then, I mean, there's a lot, dude. There's just too many sketchy options that I'm not really willing to try. Super freaking sketchy, man. Oh my god, I got kicked again. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Seriously, I can't deal, bro. I cannot deal with this dumbass shit, man. Alright, you know what, actually? I'm gonna reset my fucking phone. Try to restart my phone first. I mean, it's nuts, dude. Nobody should have to fucking jump through damn hoops like this to play a game. Having to restart your damn phone? Having to restart your game? Whatever, isn't it?
Who's there? The dog? Finally come crawling home? Oh, it's you. How confusing. Ugh, I might have a fever. Oh, the Hundred Knight! You're okay? Of course it's fine. It was just teleporting between worlds or something.
Ah, yes. 108 years and 30 days ago, Master Leah's teleportation spell fizzled, and she ended up in a cesspool. So many tears.
Metalia! You can't get my name right, but you remember the most useless and unnecessary things! Anyway, Hundred Knight, did you learn anything? As always, I have no idea what you're trying to tell me. I know I told you to go exploring, but if you can't give me a report, it's kind of worthless.
Oh, then maybe we should have it collect something to bring back to you? That way, we might be able to learn more about the other side.
Yeah, that might work out. Hundred Knight, next time you return, bring me something interesting. My apprentice to beat me to a solution. My head must not be working right today. I'm counting on you. I'm going to go to sleep for a bit. Wake me up if Visco comes back.
As I thought, she might be a bit shocked that Visco left her all of a sudden.
But she has been alone all this time, so I do not believe she has that kind of sentimentality. Now then, Sir Hundred Knight, please resume your search.
Got done checking the running processes and I didn't see anything that was running that was extra. Except for Slacker. I don't know what that is, but it keeps popping up and I'm pretty sure it's just worthless freaking adware, malware. So, there's nothing running. I wiped the memory to make sure that there was plenty of You know, shit to help the processor. And, it's still running like shit, man. I don't know what else to do, except for upgrading the operating system. Anyway, we're going to end this video here, and in the next video we will continue, so we will see you there.